Today with my hat on to Hatton. In fact, to Hatton Locks. Had a good look around there, beautiful. And then I had lunch in the Hatton pub. And now you've been listening to the wonderful music of Mike Hatton. And I'd like to thank you very much, Mike, once again. Fabulous stuff. And here's proof I did have my hat on in Hatton.